homesteaders came in 1880s, turn of the century. They brought apple trees with them, and they often planted them in orchards or near their homesteads. They're reaching their end of their life. Most people think that an apple tree can live about 100 years, so these are really old trees. They probably represent a lot of diversity in apple cultivars that we don't have anywhere else today. We want to save those.
We'd go out on our bikes and explore around the city, and we'd have an area that we were supposed to go check out, and we would just look for apple trees. We'd take the diameter of the tree, the height, collect some leaf samples.
We're really excited about the Apple Project because it both gets students involved in research and it interacts with the local communities.
Our ultimate goal is to create some urban orchards in Boulder where we can plant these trees. They each have a story that really connects us to the history of Boulder.